Hey, do you know why is the log of a negative number not defined? Or why is log not defined for negative values? Or can you evaluate a log for a negative number? All of these questions have the same meaning. So, the best way to get the answer to these questions is to put a negative input in log and see what happens. Suppose y equals log base 10 of negative 3, which can be written as the natural log of negative 3 upon natural log of 10. Since negative 3 equals the product of negative 1 and 3, we can write natural log of negative 3 equals the sum of natural log of negative 1 and natural log of 3. Now we can write negative 1 equals the sum of the cosine of y and iota times sine of pi. I am ignoring general form here. By using Euler's formula, we can write a negative 1 equals e to the I pi. Taking the natural log on both sides of this equation, we get a natural log of negative 1 equals I times pi, which is purely imaginary number. If we substitute the value of the natural log of negative 1, we get y equals the sum of I pi and the natural log of 3 upon natural log of 10. This implies y is an imaginary number, which is often called complex number. When we talk about complex functions, it is fine. But in case of real valued functions, negative input is not defined at all. So what next? If you really want to know why can't the base of a log be negative, then watch this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and consider subscribing my channel to get upcoming uploads. Thank you.